Here's a little trick to get cleaning your throttle body without removing it from the truck. Take your jet spray, carbon choke cleaner. This has an air intake air temperature sensor on it, not a MAF. I've got the MAP sensor up there. I don't have the MAF. This is a 2004 Chevy Trailblazer. So what you're gonna do is you're just gonna put electrical tape around there and you're gonna connect it. You're gonna start your truck and then just give it a few sprays every once in a while. You're not gonna empty the whole can. It'd be better to use the seafoam, but I've already seafoamed this. I've already poured it in and got everything done that way. So what I'm gonna do is start it, make sure that this is a good connection. One thing I noticed is that this is a little plastic piece. I might actually be taking air in here under vacuum. That might be part of why I have a rough start. These also have to be soldered as well.